students, today I will teach you English. Now take out your English book. Today our topic is alphabet. Okay? What is alphabet? Do you know? Groups of letters is called alphabet. Groups of letters is called alphabet, or A to Z is called alphabet. How many letters in alphabet? There are 26 letters in alphabet. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, and 26. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. Understood? How many forms of alphabet? There are two forms of alphabet: capital letters, small letters. First, capital letters. These letters are capital letters. These letters are small letters. Capital letters like C, D. Okay, these letters are capital letters. Small letter A, B, C, D. There are two forms of alphabet: capital letters and small letters. How many parts of alphabet? Alphabet के कितने parts होते हैं? There are two parts of alphabet. First, vowels. Second, consonant. First vowels, second consonant. How many vowels in alphabet? How many vowels in alphabet? There are five vowels in English alphabet: A, E, I, O, and U. There are five vowels in English alphabet. Okay, understood? Next है आपका consonant. How many consonant in alphabet? What is consonant? Consonant क्या है? All letter except A, E, I, O, U. All letter except A, E, I, O, U are called consonant. A, E, I, O, U को छोड़कर जितने भी letters हैं वो क्या हैं? Consonant हैं. There are 21 consonant in English alphabet. Understood? There are 21 consonant in English alphabet. Okay, बच्चों, ये रहा आज का टॉपिक अल्फाबेट, जिसको मैंने आपको समझाया. ओके, बाय, सी यू.